It's a little bit like drawing. When you're drawing, you're not going to just start digging into the paper as hard as you possibly can, trying to create your darkest value right away. You're going to build it up. You're going to use your midtones to place things. You're going to work very lightly, and over time, you're going to increase that contrast.